even return a slim one. I returned like an old fat one.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And I returned the fat one. They didn't even say anything. Okay, he said they're good to go. And I kept the controller that came with it, and I returned my old controller.
Clever. Oh, yeah, I can't fucking listen to music when I'm streaming. That's gay. I fucking hate that.
But yeah, it works. Just put it back in the package, man. Nine times out of ten, then they don't open it. And if they do, I don't know, just make up an excuse. Say, oh, fuck, they're the same color. I just grabbed the wrong one. Or say you ask your sister or your mom to pack it or something, and they didn't know what the fuck they were doing.
So that's why people
like, what do you think I do? Play hockey every night or something? Fuck.
Yeah, don't look up Colton 287. No. That's not me.
Go to Costco. Costco's really fucking good on returning shit. Walmart will only give you store credit. Costco will give you your money back. Yeah.
It's rare that you give your money
back.
That's
why I did it with the PlayStation. I paid cash. I went back and they gave me my cash back right there.
Oh, yeah.
For a broken fucking PlayStation.
Wow.
That's sick.
Wow.
Walmart does it, man. They fucking give you store credit. They will not
store credits,
man. Unless you need to buy something in Walmart. They do it at Walmart.
Fuck Walmart anyways, man.
Did you know that this is fucking true? Every dollar spent in America, 10 cents of it is spent at Walmart.
Oh, yeah. Jeez, man, this is a lot of money.
That's a shit ton of money, man. That's 10% of the American economy.
I ain't saying. Yeah, they get control of the market, man. Oh, finally. Yes, sir.
Here we go, here's a song for us.
Oh shit, Lab Rat's playing.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he got fucking traded, didn't he? I think
he wasn't in the original lineup.
Good man.
Oh yeah, he was.
What?
Huh.
Oh, Dangler. Thank you. Well, I guess I'm gonna get those 100 hits I need at this game. There's pretty much only two guys on our team I won't be able to really hit. One being D, one being the right one.
Let's go, boys.
Oh, light his ass up, man. Hurt him. Oh, man, the headache is real.
Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick here. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Terrific action lies ahead.
Mine's been all day, man. Tight.
The Checkers have the first possession of the game. Thrown in. Moves behind the net. The Comets have it in the defensive zone. Takes a shot. Blocked that one. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Pressing on with it up the wing. Passing one off now to Colton.
Oh, finally.
Hold it. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. We need to shoot one there. We're slacking enough.
We were talking to both coaches before the game. It's rare that the conversation is so similar. Both were extolling their goaltender's virtues, how great they're playing, and then in the next breath they said, we gotta get pucks on that guy, we gotta make him deal with
good job.
I couldn't get out there, man.
It's trying.
Utterize faces down the slapper. It's a heavy shot and this is a dangerous scoring chance.
beat him on that one.
Fuck.
Shoots, big point blank save there. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
No,
and he fires. Can't win a fucking drop. That's my bad if they score.
No reaction time whatsoever. Brings a shot. Oh, what a block. Saved off the mask.
Get that the fuck in.
Got his stick on it. And a good save there. He retreats now, getting back to his own end. Moving into Mason. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Snapping a pass to Abbott. It's dumped in.
Third left.
Smart recovery by Mason. Mm-hmm. In their own end, pushing it on. Into the attacking end.
Take my spot, Bubba.
Looks from the corner. That's a good solid poke check.
Yeah, my little.
Pitching it to Mason. Doing fine up the wing.
Yes, sir.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Just over 8 minutes off the clock. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful.
Nothing.
Goes back deep for it. Charlotte's in their own end, lugging it along. And he steps across the line.
Yes. Okay.
To Gostisbehere. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Oh, here's a wrister. The Comets arrive at center. The checkers wheel it up the wing.
Up there.
He gains the zone. Can he generate something?
He should.
Has it back deep. Loose puck knocked away by Pomeroy. Good work with the stick. Slid to Pomeroy. Seeks the corner. Strong play, good reach.
We gotta move the puck more, guys. We're bringing it in. We're holding on to it.
Wristed one for the one timer. Outstanding glove save.
Good guys. Quick passes here. Doc,
you can take a breath. What a save! And they needed that.
They're not holding on
to
the puck for more than a second or two. That's what we gotta do.
Nice face-off work. Looking to Colton.
Oh,
Charlotte's in their own end and in control of the puck. Good work with the stick. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Abbott's
nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
Utica's moving the puck up the wing. Terrific handoff. Trying to go to Abbott. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first.
Tie up on the back end. Forehand, though.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong.
Nice.
To hold
there you go. That's it. Shots is all we want.
Price decided to cover.
Okay, Teal.
Good faceoff win.
There it is. Nice. Good job, boys. Now, don't the let up. Pucks deep. Quick passes still. Let's go.
Lots of shots on the net. Quick passes.
Deal.
Charlotte's got that neutral zone faceoff. Gets in, looks over his options here. Two players splat to the boards. The fans are really into that big hit. Wonderful save.
Good.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. Missed off the shot.
You got it. You got me, Will.
At the front of the net.
There it is. There it is.
The checkers in their own end have control of the puck. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking?
Good period.
And the first period ends. The Comets leave the ice with a 1-0 lead.
Are you ready for your walk down memory lane? Then join us for a fantasy camp. Play hockey with your childhood heroes. It's a fun-filled week full of memories.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break.
That ink would go away, man.
First face off of period two. Shoots one. That hit somebody. Karam pass to Gostisbehere. Nice pass right up the gut. Oh, and he's hammered. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
In.
Makes that play deep.
Wait, we don't
little pass that, can start some progress ahead. Got it in his own end.
Yeah.
He makes a pass ahead. The checkers wheel one ahead up the wing. With a hope and a prayer, he flops it to the opposite corner. Lucked out of
now
the
middle.
Defensive
now
zone.
Middle. No.
Pitching this one to Pomeroy.
There you go. Good patience. I know. It's game. Yeah. Good job.
Solid glove save. And he'll cover.
Same thing here, brother.
Under 6 minutes have gone by in
yep,
the second.
If you can, try to get
it's
those low shots.
Nothing game.
There you go. Stay on it.
That one blocked.
Oh, why would you do that?
Shot didn't have a lot on it,
okay, good okay. Quick poke check there.
Step in, I got you.
You can start some danger here.
Nice. Atta boy. Way to step
atta
in there.
Boy.
I'm always going to cover you there, Johnny, so if you got that step in, you take it, buddy. I'm coming back here. So.
Weber's quick release was the key on scoring on that wrist shot.
Price is not able to stop the puck here, Edzo. He's in good positioning. He gets a big chunk of it, but it still works its way through.
Nope, it's always a good call, Ty.
The checkers with a win at center.
I got your shot.
Directing that one to Mason. Charlotte's lugging it up the wing. Good place to shoot from.
They watch that rebound, yeah. There.
Puck grabbed, they're ready to go.
Much front.
Moves it to the corner.
We got two.
Loose puck captured by Pomeroy. Now it's directed to Weber.
What a good plus. Yeah, red.
Dogged determination there by Fulton. Propelled to Abbott. Charlotte's in possession as they travel up the wing.
Oh, wow.
Offside is called.
Both of us just could not pick that up, eh? Watch the tie up here, guys.
Utica's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Oh, and he is drilled.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Good standing poke check by Pomeroy. Pass attempt to Colton.
Yeah, nice.
What a strong wrist shot.
Come in, you got him.
Picked up behind
I'm on
the
your right side.
Puck is thrown to Abbott.
Okay, we got numbers back. We're good. Watch left.
Jabbed away by Colton. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
Good job.
Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now.
Good call. Oh, I'm sorry.
Goalie to the bench. Extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. Weber's tripped, and a penalty should be coming.
Here we go.
Trying the probe up the wing.
Does that mean another guy comes out because I'm on the bench?
One timer.
Nice. Good job, boys. Okay. You know what to do,
baby. That'd be awesome, eh? Give us the seventh guy.
Play stops and still another penalty.
Great to you.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. A shot. Great glove
nice
save.
Shot. They can hold that shit.
Hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Sorry, yellow wire. Probably end of this period here. No, I'll try winning back to you on that side.
Tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for it here.
Okay, Teal. Under 5 minutes just in case, four hands you.
In this period. Tie up. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Good
there you
job
go.
On that faceoff.
Take that.
Oh, nice.
Wonderful save. He was hovering right
good
over
shit.
It.
Whip it around.
And missed opportunity
open.
From this close
points
hit.
Are open.
Bounced off the boards to Chris.
Get that point shot if you can, yeah. We got bodies.
A shot.
Nice.
Got a piece of
buried
it.
Oh.
Gets play stopped.
All right. Okay, same thing. Deal. Come in.
Utica's quick on the draw.
Attaboy.
Good pad stop. Into the corner with that pass to Colton. Got in front of another one.
What?
A magnificent good pass. Good save.
My guy didn't square up right there like I wanted him to. Good shit. Right to you, Bubba.
Quick work on the faceoff.
I'm set. You guys got to point and take it.
There it is.
Oh my god!
What a save of the week. Save of the week.
I didn't know goalies can dance. Bryce doesn't want to fight. He's turned this one down.
That's in. Woohoo! 3-0.
How did he make that save?
Face off in here. Oh, rebound here. The checkers are back even. Puck held
near the net.
Strength, guys. Let's just get it on the net here.
And deal. Reestablished by I'm still there. Nice. Good job.
Loose puck brought in by Pomeroy.
Oh.
The checkers through the neutral zone.
Everybody back.
Puck controlled by Mason. Good jab with the stick there. 1 minute left. Puck settled down by Pomeroy. Broke it up well with Polchak.
Nice try.
And offside is called on the play.
So, 30 seconds here. Tie it.
Colton's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Onside.
No penalties, guys. Shoot. Last 10 Didn't seconds here. Just get it out. There you go.
Period. That is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Are you looking for information on the stars of tomorrow today? Check out page 21 of the program.
The Comets have a 2-goal lead, and the one that made it two was this one. We'll be right back.
Good job, guys. Just remember defense first, and then we'll get our offense going. We're up two, so let's just hold it. Holy fuck, 20 shots, boys. Way to get out of that no shooting drought that we had.
Yep. And even though we didn't score on that power play, it was a fucking real good power play. I don't think it came out of the zone once. The cycle was good.
It was good. Lots of shots, man. It was good. Goalie robbed us a couple, but I mean, that's barely the game. Just 20 minutes to go, guys. Or 5, however you want to look at it. Okay,
keep it up.
Nope, tie it.
Opening face-off of the third period has started it. On the outside, a shot. That one fired down. The defense will win. The race and icing is called. Charlotte's got that face-off win.
Good save, good save, good job. Some reason, that's
terrific stuff from right in front of the net, but
you guys just watch that tie up. I'm gonna protect the point there.
Good face off win.
Why can't I win?
Locked away in front. Okay. Carried toward the neutral zone. And they've got it again. Passing one off now to Pomeroy.
Dump it if you got to.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face.
Tie up on the back end. Deal.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first.
They all screen.
A yellow tap for you now, bud.
3 minutes have been skated so far. Utica's got the lead in this game, 2-0.
I just got to get that right. Get him thinking I'm tying up or something.
Picked up by Mason.
Sorry, we're getting understuff. It's okay. Good play, too.
Oh, it's very important if you can get that out.
There you go. Beautiful.
Into the end of attack. Stays along the board.
Still there. Uh-oh. Everybody back. There we go. Good shit. Good recovery.
Free puck off an offender. That roadblock was set up. Moving it to Colton.
Oh, my God.
Moving the puck along the side. Nice poke check by Colton. Has it picked up. On to Abbott. The checkers up the wing lock the puck.
Shit, there you go.
And he pitches it back in. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's
stick save.
And the pickup.
That's all right. That's it. That's perfect.
The checkers have it in their own end. Picks up that pass. What's next? Jabbed away by Colton.
Play red.
It's a good battle. It's not in our zone. They can't score. Just remember that.
Snapping a pass to Mason.
They go too high.
It's on his stick. What a brilliant pass that was.
What?
Loose puck couldn't drag it through.
Good shit. Good pressure. Down low. Down low. Right away.
Now by Colton. Nicely speared away. And still with it in their own end.
Good triangle, Red.
Still has control through center ice. The puck is fielded now by Pomeroy.
I got it. Reverse.
Not a free puck now.
There you go.
Almost
good job.
Like a cement wall that time. And that puck is coming back where he wanted it to.
Sometimes you just run. No, that's okay. That's okay. 6 minutes here, guys.
This is one of the best defensive games I've seen in a long time, guys.
Yeah, I'll be trying to break free. If not, I'll always circle back too as well. So.
Take the big hit.
They took their time in it, I'm assuming. Okay, watch the tie up, protecting point.
He knifed it away.
Good job.
Colton's got another in a long list of face-off wins.
Oh,
that play went offside.
I'll take that. I'll take it. No, I'll take it. Tie up.
Charlotte's got another face-off win. Puck loose, just a speed bump off
the
defense. Wonderful wrist shot. Great stick save. And there's a delayed penalty call.
Duty.
All right, you guys know the play here, right? Backhand, I'm tying up. Forehand, I'm going to you. You're probably going to want to come into a little, just in case.
To operate. Hasn't been effective yet. A big win. Let's see what happens. Superb save.
Just keep it low if we got to.
Bryce loves to be in these situations. You can tell why with that outstanding save. Snaps off a wrist shot.
Oh, nice shot.
Got his pad.
I couldn't get to it. I'm coming here.
Carried from the defensive zone towards center.
On net.
Utica's back to play in their own end.
Middle.
As
oh,
the
no.
Clock
I'm
ticks down on the power play. Pitching it to Weber. The
nice.
Comets looking to head man up
good.
The wing. Poke checked away by Mason.
Oh.
Controlled
okay.
Through the middle.
Okay.
Corralled by Pomeroy. Nicely into the zone. Offensive possession
keep
here.
It low, yeah.
Charlotte's PK was big at the
someone go low.
Time.
Still there, still there.
Pass off the
green.
Woodwork.
Ah, oh, garbage behind the back pass.
5 minute good draw.
The checkers in a world that's not all minor have found a major.
Yeah, I know.
Five
I'm sorry.
Minutes.
For just the last couple minutes here, let's just try to keep that puck in
the
corner or something.
You gotta stay with the same game plan. You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The
he
power
me
play
up. Perfect.
Is just about to begin.
Oh,
oh. Turn the side off the pad. A whistle and a rest.
Very teal, brother.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off.
Good rip.
Acrobatic stop by Price. An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area. We are in the last minute of regulation time. That's completed
nice
up the wing
pass.
To Pomeroy.
2-on-1. It's all you, brother. Oh, nice try.
Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it lands.
That's all right. Sorry, we're up 2-0 here. 48
you're not
seconds.
Not a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy block.
This goalie's
stop.
Playing real fucking good. Like yeah.
I
we have a winner. He got in. Got that in the trapper.
A save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
All right. He's not going to tie me up here, so just watch your point, guys. I'm going to try and play it. But...
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations, Dan.
Good day.
Broke that play up at center. Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer. Laid on to Colton.
Ah, I came back. My bad.
Solid work defensively by Pomeroy. Gotta ice it here.
Chip. Okay, I just don't want them touching the puck. Ah, shit. That was supposed to go right.
When you pulling like out, that,
dog, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Alright, guys.
Checkers minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct. It is a five flexed out that
there it is. Oh save. My god, this goalie.
Quick this side to side.
Point blank.
The horn sounds, this game is over. The checkers have lost a close game.
Yeah, well, he's got a seventh, baby.
Is tired. He should be. Lots of rubber towards his net. This was a lot closer than it should have been.
Yeah, good game, guys.
Yeah, good shit.
Good win.
Yeah, they're not Utica, so.
Man. 5-on-3, 5-on-3, man. We had so many good chances. Couldn't score.
You got the pitchers, right? Man, we almost put in 30 shots.
Yeah, true. Great defense, too. Very nice. Johnny, Tete, and Muir on the other one. Both.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna go for a smoke. I'll be right back.
Tete, yeah. You're gonna have to end every game. It's normal. So,
taking him.
And we have time, can't wait to half an hour without playing. Right. That's still had a big ping too. I had like
don't forget
54 in my screenshot. Yeah, we did. Ah, j'avais un gros. Relax Johnny, si j'avais comme 54 en plus. On a réussi à ça. J'avais comme 54 de MS là. En connexion. C'était là, ouais. Ouais, c'était là.
But I think we beat the checkers 6-0 ouais. On club.
Ouais. Good job. Ouais. Ça fait blanchir deux fois en ligne comme nous autres, tu sais, ben.
But nothing you can do with the cycle you did. Bang on the board.
We should have scored more, but what you want?
Yeah, but the goalie was.
Why the papier? Just get a sal.
That goalie played incredible, man.
Jeez.
Yeah.
If he wasn't
he was
there,
so lucky.
Yeah, a couple of times he got lucky, but.
At the end of the third, he made a save with.
Excuse me, now.
I don't know how you call this move when you go turn around.
The stack pad.
Yeah, stack pad. It was crazy.
Oh, by R2. Oh.
It was the left wing, it was Juru.
Yeah. Somebody feel your care. Yeah, as I said, we should.